Vidimo što kaže Larry Johnson za standard, odnosno on upoređuje standard života u Rusiji i u Americi.
I just read an email this morning from an acquaintance who has said, oh, Russia is terrible. I was there a few years ago. Those people don't have the same kind of standard of living in the United States that we do. And you know what? He's right. Because in Russia, in St. Petersburg, a woman can walk the streets at 11:30 at night and not have to worry about being raped or mugged. You can get on the subways there and you're not chasing off rats. You can go to stores and they got every item you can imagine available for purchase, but you're paying, you know, probably 40% less than you would in the United States. So yeah.
Ali izaći uveče u 11. ili pola 12. i ne očekivati pljačku, možda to nije taj američki san ili možda to nije taj standard koji oni, o kome oni sanjaju ili razmišljaju, možda to izgleda ovako.
Thank you.